Welcome, admirals. In this video, I'll be fighting the Battle of Cape Finisterre. My fleet, I have updated a little bit. Got them up in men. Victory, Royal Sovereign, Leviathan, Minotaur, Neptune, Dreadnought, Colossus, and Britannia. Off we go. The Battle of Cape Finisterre. I haven't seen this battle fought, so I have no idea what I'm going to be seeing here. Unknown territory, but I'm confident my fleet will be able to handle it. So we're going to be fighting a combined French and Spanish fleet. So Royal Sovereign. Oops. See, that's what happens when you hit the start button and haven't put any troops, anybody in there. So victory there, sovereign there, and we'll just fill these out. So it looks like they have a line and we're lined. Okay. I mean, and just looking at that, given the British naval tactics at that time, I would say that they would be cutting across to cut off the one part of the enemy fleet. Let's see what we're actually facing. Okay, so halt. Okay. So we have a battle line going in one direction, and they have a battle line going in another. Small ships to the back. Looks like a first rate to me. Probably the target, our target. Another first rate. And tons of sorry. Sorry about that. All right, so these are the two guys we want. These, obviously, they're two first rates. We could use them in our fleet. The wind is in our favor. So in we go. We all want to go kind of around like that. Don't want to go directly at them because they have amazing. You'll have an amazing just get shot right in the face, you know? So that'll go right there. We don't want to take that broadside. We've seen that happen to us before. And it'll just tear us apart. Like that. And like that. Something like that. All right, off we go. Time for a big fight. Okay, they're setting sail. They're gonna take it straight in the face. Over there. There. Come on, boys. You come down this way. You go that way. Come down that way. That way. Let's see how we're working out here. Come on over here. Come on over here. Look at this guy. All by himself. This is the guy we want. Okay, everybody, let's go grape shot. Grape shot. Come back over there. No, you come back, you come over there. Over there. Grape shot. How are you coming here? Come on. Over there. Come on, boys. Come on. Stay on her. Stay on her. Moving in there. Moving in there. Slow down, slow down. Come on. Take her. Come back around. Taking a big, big fight here. Take her. Come around. Come over there. Jeez. What do you got going over here? All right. Come on back around. come on back around. Victory. Go get her, mate. Grip shot. What's going on over here? Come on back over here. Get down here. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. She missed. Come on. Sailing in a bad position here. This way. And change to the east. That's a bad place for us to be. Full sail, mate. Come on, man. Come on now. Victory, come on now. I'm over there. Monitor, come back around. Bad situation here. Come on, get her. Get her. Okay, okay, okay. You got her, I think. Stop. Just a lot of pounding going on around here. Jeez. Come on back around. Come on back around. Come on back around. Like that. Colossus may be in trouble here. Jeez, we actually managed to do it. Get out of here. Get out of here. No. Electric. Get out of there. Where's my ships? Two of them down here somewhere. What are you guys doing down here? I have my navy went the wrong way. Come on. come around. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Classus. Get over there. Burn her. Come around, boys. Get out of here. Victory. Come on, get them. Hammer that guy. Shoot him. Come on, boys. Come on around. Come on, let's get back in this battle. You guys are really out of position here. This is not a good battle for us. Come on, get over there. Guys, get in there. Get in there. Come on this way. Okay. Let's get out of here. Get out of here. Victor, come on, mate. Come on now. Come on now. Let's get in this battle. Come on back around here. Go back around over there. Come back around. Come on, boys. Let's go. She looks like she's sinking, eh? Come on. Come on. Come on, mate. Get over here. These guys are running away. Come back around, Victory. Come on, boys. Come on down here. I mean, we just have this one guy here. Farm him. Oof. You gotta get over here and get this guy. Come on, come on. Get over there. Come back around, come on. Come on, boys. There. Burn him. She's almost sinking over here. Come on, you need to come back around here. Come back around. Come back around. Everybody's having a hard time here now with the wind. Come back around. Victor, come on over there. I'm just pounding this guy. I need to get more people in there. Come on, Victory. Get over there. Get in this battle right now, and I've got this guy. Halt. Right there. Let's destroy that guy. Victory, you gotta get over there, mate. Halt. Victory, come on in here. You come around. You come around. Okay. Sailors. You get over there and help them out. You get over there and take charge of her. Come on. Victor's crew is just pretty crumpled here, eh? Get out of the way. Go under that. Colossus will fight. And boys, get on down here. Get on down here. Okay, just repair. Victory's gone through enough. Victory. Give me some more men. I got killed in action there. Yeah, we're not giving up on you, mate. We're coming after you. Down there. Get in there. Get in there. Save that ship. So we got, what are we looking at over here? You come back around there. We're not finished fighting, eh? Go back over there. Over here. We are not finished fighting. Slow down. Where was that? That way we tried. We tried. Yeah, it's getting there. Like I say, we have not finished fighting here. We're gonna destroy them all. Destroy them all. Destroy them all. Come on in here. Come on in here. Come on over there. Come on over there. Stop. Mister. Thank you, Mister. You come out. This way. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. I think we got her. Got her. Halt. Halt right there. Boy, it's gonna take a beating. All my boys are taking pretty much of a beating here. All these sailors jumping in. Let's see here, victory. All right, then. Dreadnought. That's another officer. Good God. Okay. Hold there. How's she doing? Is she taking on water? Give me some more, guys. See if we can save her. Get some guys. Come on. Get over there. No, can't go in there. Put him over there. Like we took a few. Minotaur. Dreadnought. Colossus. So, there we go. There you go. What are we looking at over here? There we go. Oh, what do we got here? What is she? Off you go, mate. Neptune, come on, mate. I don't think we can catch her, though. Let's go three times. She's gonna head right out of the thing here. Come on, Neptune. One escaped us. He's motoring to get the heck out of there. Yeah, she's out of town. She escaped. Yep, way too late for that. So, let's see. Victor is looking good. Leviathan, just hit everybody again. Colossus here has a bunch to refute to finish off, but yeah, so she's going to disappear. And there she goes. These guys look like they're running like mad to get over here too, eh? What do we got going over here? These guys still stuck up against us. Well, we stopped her from leaking. We don't seem to be able to shoot her, but come on. Looks like we've got a bunch of prizes, huh? So that would be Berwick, America, Bucentaur. I don't know how to say it, but I think that was quite a large ship, huh? Probably maybe a first rate. We'll see. Well, anyway. We'll end this and see how it worked out. So we sunk 9 and captured 4. 1 got away. And that's like 4-1 on that. Goals met. Officers. Ugh. Always hate it when my officers get hurt. Goods. Yeah, so it looks like we've got a first rate here, 112 guns. So we have to be happy about that. Let's take a look at how our guys turned out. So victory. Little sovereign. Victory took a real hammering, not with the men, huh? Leviathan. She lost an officer. Minotaur. She's okay. Neptune's okay. Dreadnought. Once again, we lose a commanding officer. Ugh. Needs captain. She was in there big time. She was in there big time and we lost another officer there. So, what do we got here? So, we got a fourth rate, a fifth rate, and a first rate victory class. So, that's cool. That's cool. So this guy, I mean, you know, send it to the Treasury. Send it to the Admiralty. Send him to the Admiralty. Okay. And I'm certainly by. Let's take a look at what we got going here. inform the commander that his offer has been accepted and that it will return for two. Okay. Yeah, so I don't need reputation, so I'll take the money. Money. Order of Bath. And we've got one small side mission to finish. Four career points. And yeah, so I've gotten now all of the medals and all that. But two of them, I think the last two, I'm not sure which ones they are. Two of them for Steam, you have to be on hard to get them. So anyway, so four of these guys. Let me see my officers. These guys were wounded. Let's see how my officers are. I had someone. Yeah. One turn. He'll be returning after I click that button. Okay. So there we go. What's that called again? Finistra? Battle of Cape Finistra? Hope you enjoyed the battle. Looks like we're almost to the end now. Until the next time, I'll see you later.